What's for dinner? Eggs, cubed ham, shredded cheese. 3 eggs in the bowl. Scramble your eggs, add salt and pepper, and a dash of milk. Make sure you got your pan really hot and put your egg on there for about 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, add your ham and cheese and let it sit for a minute. There you go, you got a ham and cheese omelet with some orange juice. Make sure to like and subscribe for more What's for Dinner shorts.